It is time to get real about partnership between the Arab world and Europe. We are confronted by many of the same challenges in a geopolitical context that has become even more dangerous and unstable. The global rules-based order is clearly under threat. We have agreed here in Sharm el Sheikh that both sides will work together to defend it. This is true whether we talk about the situation in Syria, Libya, Yemen, or the Middle East peace process. And I am happy to say that, as we have written in our summit declaration, we renewed our commitment to the upholding of all aspects of international human rights law. We want to develop common projects from energy security to technology to tourism and trade, and we will also work together to speedily implement the Paris Agreement. We will work to address the root causes of terrorism and deepen our efforts to combat the movement of foreign terrorist fighters across our borders. On border control and the fight against irregular migration, we will scale up our joint efforts to prevent people smuggling, eradicate trafficking in human beings, and combat those who exploit vulnerable people. This summit is only the beginning, but a very good beginning. The beginning of a frank and substantive conversation between our parts of the world.